You only need a few pantry staples to make this delicious pinto bean soup. I made mine in the Instant Pot, but I also have directions on the blog for the stovetop. You're gonna saute onion, garlic, and cumin, and then add 2 cans of pinto beans and 1 can of diced tomatoes, 2 cups of vegetable broth. Put that in the Instant Pot for about 5 minutes, blend with an immersion blender, then add some lime juice and any toppings you like. This soup is so good.